Okay, so hey guys, I'm about to work on my D8er today, and I kind of started with the layout. Well, I did start off the layout, so it could just be like more easier. Hold on. So this is gonna be like where you get the tickets at, but you get the tickets outside, and then so then this is gonna be the front door. Then you like walk in, and this is gonna be like where the desk is and stuff. And then yeah, these are the two staircases, and then one staircase. The staircase right here, and then nothing in here because it's like this just open space and it looked weird, so I just made it into a box. And then I'm gonna, because I wanted to do three, but now I think I'm just gonna do two. And yeah, so let me just get my thing. I need I think I'm gonna have the sliding doors today. Hold on, I have to find it. Okay, like this. Oh my gosh, yes. So then I want to make it like a window and then an intercom. So I have to find a window. I'm gonna have this one so you can see them. And then I'm gonna have this right here. A basic opening. Come on, right here. Okay. So then I'm gonna resize this.
Smaller? Yeah. I'm gonna resize this so they can hand them the tickets.
Okay, like that. Then I'm gonna make this window a little bit bigger, like maybe the size of that. Okay. So now I'm gonna put like an intercom thing. I think it's in electronics, I think, or it's in lighting. I have to find it. Okay, something like this. I know it says doorbell, but it act like an intercom. So we're gonna do that. So that works. Can I change the size of this? Yeah, I didn't think I would. Okay. Or I could put it like, no, it like goes in the middle though, like. Yeah, I think I'm gonna put it right here, actually. Okay, so now I have to do the same to the other side. Okay, so now I put everything the same, and I'm going to put, what's it called? I'm gonna put a painting right here. Or should I put, no, I'm not gonna put, wait. No. No. Okay, like this. Okay, so this is like where the ticket stuff is at. So let me put another painting. Dang, that's what it's showing. Okay, so that's how the front looks. Hold on, this is how the front looks. It's okay, but yeah. So now I'm going to do this little area right here. Now you guys, I have completed the little office type thing, and then they speak right here, and they give the tickets out. Since we don't have tickets in the game, I didn't know what to put over here, but yeah, just gonna add some bags, I guess. That's good enough. And then I did the same thing to this one. And yeah, then I added some papers right here. I didn't really know what to add because I don't know what be in here. They never show. So now I'm finna take this. I'm gonna take this. Oh my gosh, wait. I want one of those round. They should have that for a next update, like make it like round. Like, you know how the staircase goes? It's like two different staircases. I like want them to make it like that because it's hard, you know? Wait, it's working. Okay. Okay, this is good. Yeah, that's good. So now you guys, I'm just fin to build. So you guys, I am all done with this build. So this is how it looks. Hold on, I'm trying to make sure I don't fall. So this is how it looks. It says Cinema 8. Hold on, let me make sure y'all can see. It says Cinema 8, and then right here I have the person where like the person like gives out the tickets. It says tickets right here, but it's like a bad sign of it. So I'll just have to make a custom one or something like that. Okay, so then this is where you could like talk to them and they talk to you back, and then in this little section right here that's like a rectangle is where they like hand you stuff and you hand them the money. So this booth is working on Encanto. You get Encanto tickets, and then this booth is Spider-Man Far From Home. So yeah, so let's go in. It says open, so let's go in, you guys. Still keeping the treehouse type theme. Okay, so I'm gonna go in here, and this is how this part of the thing looks. You sit down and stuff, and then you talk to them like this. Okay, the other one is the same thing, just one paper bag stuff. So yeah, I didn't really know what to add in here. It looks very empty. I don't know if they have computers or nothing. I'm gonna definitely do some more work with this build. Okay, so some windows right here. You can look into the donut shop. Okay. So then, right here is the menu. It says snacks. Popcorn is $5. Hot dog is $3. Chips is $1. Hamburger is $5. And the candy, I didn't want to add like all those different types of candy. I just said chocolate bar, $3. Like any type of chocolate is $3. And then hard candy, I made it $1. Because I feel like chocolate and stuff like that be like more money than like hard candy. So then I said drinks, water is $2 and soda is $4. So right here is supposed to be a meal deal, and a meal deal is chips, hamburger, and what's it called? Soda for $9.99 or $10. So yeah, but I don't have it on here right now. It wasn't working for some reason, so I'm gonna have to see about it. Okay, so going into here, oh, this is where you pay for your stuff at. So going to here, I made this little gate, and I think I'm gonna use that for all my builds. I don't know, but yeah. So, oh, these right here are supposed to be with popcorn. Hold on. So this, it says popcorn, these two, because I didn't feel like adding no popcorn. And the soap dispensers are supposed to be like butter, and then the salt and pepper is like anyways. So then the hot sauce, I know some people put hot sauce on their popcorn, so I just added those two. And then right here, next to the hot sauce is the caramel, to make like caramel popcorn. So yeah. So then right here, they could make smoothies. I put the milk and fruit, and then the cutting board right here. I need to put a knife down, but yeah. So then up here is where the candy's supposed to be. See all the candies and more. I didn't want to put all that, but that's the candy. I'm gonna have like more out here because all I have is one. And yeah, and you can't really see it like that, but I don't know, I think I'm just gonna have like pictures of the candy, and then because I don't want to pay for all that stuff if like people don't come. So then going out here, over here it says enjoy and please keep your voice down. So let's go up these stairs. So the stairs is the same on that side too. So right here is the Encanto movie, and I added trash cans. Okay, so it's a curtain right here. So you go like this. Added all these lights, but like when it turns off and they could like just watch the movie. Hold on, kind of bright, but yeah, y'all get the idea. So I used the basic shapes to make like the height of this. And this build, ooh, what happened to my character? In this build, I made, I used the basic shapes a lot and the structural and stuff. And yeah, oh yeah, you guys, I had my first customer come and they paid me $5,000. That's not even what the price is, but I just let them pay and yeah. Okay, so right here, oh yeah, right here is the exit sign. So we go through this over way to here, and this is the other way. Okay, so it's like the same as the thing, and then you like walk and stuff, but this one is more like bigger because I added like these food trays right here. Like this like little space is like where you can add like food and stuff, put your food at, instead of holding it or trying to put it beside you. And the TV screen is more bigger. I wish for the other one it was like this too, but it's not. So this exit sign right here, and then I had the okay, yeah, but anyways, that's where like I fell out at. But yeah, it's gonna be like more like better. Let me come down. Yeah. Okay, So yeah, it's gonna be more better when the trees are down here. Okay, anyways, I'm not going back up there. It's gonna be more better, but anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a big thumbs up and comment, because I have my comment sections on. And yeah, bye you guys.